cause I know that I've been here.
Right, name call, guys. I'm here. I haven't started yet, you idiot. Okay, Ellis. Ellis! Ellis, what the fuck? I called your name 3 times. Answer it.
What? I already said I'm here.
Forget it. Cam, you here?
Here, bitch. Why are we doing a name call? There's only 2 of us here.
Where's Jackson?
I don't know. Whatever it's hard.
Piece of shit!
What a homo.
Where's Mickey?
Is that him over there?
Dude, what the hell's he doing?
I don't know. Is he running to us?
I don't think so.
That's not running.
My mom runs better than that.
He runs like an Englishman.
That's like a foul jog.
Ha, look, he fell over. What a retard.
Oh, there you are, homie. What are you all sweating for, dog?
Yo, bros, we got a problem.
What's the problem?
Cam, you don't say anything. You're the bitch, remember? Yeah. What's the problem, bro?
There's a bunch of emos.
Emos?
Yeah, bro, man. They look so scary.
What, you little bitch? You scared of emos? We should go over there and kick them off our turf. Where the fuck are they?
It's in our playground.
Oh, no. That's the only place I can cry where no one can see me.
No wonder you.
Boys, we're moving out. Ellis, bring the guns.
You mean toy guns?
Yeah, we can trick them into thinking they're real guns.
Alright, I'll go get them.
Ellis, where do you think you're going, mate?
We're going to get some emos.
We need emos.
Some emos, we're going to get some.
Whatever. You look at this bag?
Yeah.
Take your goddamn bag. Why are you guys dressed as gangsters?
Because we are, dog.
Yeah, bitches.
You, shut up. You, tell me why you got... toy guns there, man.
I don't know.
This,
oh shit,
is a real gun. I keep the bullets on me all the time. I never keep it loaded. Are you that much of an idiot? Well, you guys are weird, dressing up in gangsters and crap. I'm going inside. Screw you. I'm playing my Madden.
What a douchebag.
That didn't make us look like losers. Mom, I'm going out! Let's roll.
I wake up every day is a daydream.
Bonkers.
Sam, come over here. Okay. Go there and be a man.
No.
Gun me. Sorry. Go in there and kill them.
Oh, whatever.
Going.
Oh,
going.
Shit.
Ooh. Ooh, that's got a... Right, let's go to the playground, guys.
Oh, you touched my tra-la-la. My ding-ding-dong.
Who the hell are you guys and what the hell are you all wearing?
Well, what the hell are you wearing?
You all look like freaks.
Well, you all look like fags.
All wearing black like you,
bitches.
Well, what are you talking about? Black is a new thing.
Yeah, did Michael Jackson tell you that?
Oh my god, shut up all of you. I'm trying to read the Book of the Dead here.
Fair enough.
Yeah, fair enough. Okay. I'm so sick of you.
What the fuck are you doing?
Existing.
See you later, faggot.
Shit, bitch, how are you supposed to play Sam's mom?
Well, we said that he didn't die cool. He died like a fag.
I wish I was dead.
I know, death is beautiful.
Right, guys, pull out the toy guns. Shit, I mean the real guns.
Well, we've got knives and razors and shit. Oh, and the Book of the Dead.
Well, we'll just fight like English.
And that is?
How do we fight like English people?
With our fists.
Great, can't wait to see what your insides look like.
Yo, mommy, you called me before? Could you just say what I'm doing now?
Well, I just had a shower and now I'm doing a bit of homework.
So yeah, what have you been doing today? Well, could you just say my brother's dead? Well, hang on, the reception here is pretty bad, I can't hear you. Let me go somewhere where it's better. Hold on.
Yeah, I can hear you better now, Mom. Yeah, I hear you, my brother's dead. Oh, must have been horrible.
Yeah, just hold on a second. I got some interference. Alright, interference over.
Yeah, I'm going to sit down and listen to you. Hold on. Oh, what's that noise?
It's the TV.
Yeah, I'm listening.
Yes, Mum, I'm still here. Yes, I can hear you. No, I just didn't go into the games room. And no, I'm not playing my Xbox. There's noises you hear? That's next door, yeah. They're having a pretty mad party over there. Yeah, I know. I wasn't invited. Yes, I know my brother's dead. And yes, he was annoying. He was annoying as hell, okay? He tried to be a gangster with his friends. Yes, I know it's sad, tragic, and he died. Yes, I gave him the bag full of toy guns, you know, the blue bag. Wait a minute, did you say the pink bag? Oh, the pink bag had the toy guns. What did the blue bag have? It had real guns. The blue bag had real guns. Well, I'm colorblind, so don't blame it on me. Yes, I know I just might have killed him. Yes, I can see it. Yep. My hair might be going to court. Yeah, I can see this. You know what? I'm playing my Xbox. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. I'm gonna enjoy this. Just got red rings. My life is crap. Well, I'll tell you what, it just ain't worth living without my Xbox. I'll see everyone in hell.
Many men wish death upon me. Blood in my dog and I can't see.
Well, to be honest, this movie did not really turn out that great. And it did not really make much sense.
It's not making a lick of sense right now.